All right, here's a short video on why you want to do a 3D x-ray before doing a root canal. If you look at this root here, it's got two canals. This one has one oblong canal, etc. Well, this root canal that was done, if you look real close, you see a tiny little black dot, a white circle, and a tiny little black dot. The black dots are where the root canal should have been done. The white dot is where the root canal was done. Unfortunately, we come down here and we look at this x-ray here and you see this black circle right there. That's an infection. So where did that infection come from? It came from, we can zoom in here. I am trying really hard with my phone to do what I wanted to do for this video here. Come on, focus, 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 focus. Oh, maybe. There we go. So you see that little circle on that tooth, and it's really, really hard. Let's see. Get bigger and rip that back off. Just pull it. Nope, the other way. Pull the other way. Great. Now, right there. Pinpoint little spot. When the root canal is done, if you shine a light on this, you'll see the gutta percha, the filling material, go right down the center, whereas it should have been one canal and two canals. Goes right down the middle, and that little hole right there, which you cannot quite appreciate with this video. But anyway, that is a reason that this person ended up with an infection and got their tooth pulled about 5 years after their root canal was done. So, if you're going to have a root canal done, get your 3D x-ray done first so you know what you're going into. If your dentist doesn't do 3D x-rays, well, find somebody who does. And that's it. Hope it helps you guys. Bye.